So I wasn't going to film this, but since I just got back from my secret project, I figured I probably should, since I said I was going to make a video as soon as I got back. But it's basically a sign for a buddy, well, for a friend's daughter, for a wedding. So this is how we're going to do this. So I got this piece of wood from old man Diresta. He was going to throw it out, and I figured I'd be able to use it for something. I didn't know what, but I figured I'd hang on to it. Now it's going to be a sign. I can use this wand here to find the nails that I can't see. I got a couple of them out already, but got to get the rest of them out. I don't want to ruin a saw blade. So I thought that was two nails. Ended up being just one, split in half. So that didn't really go as planned. Ruined a good blade, ruined a good board. Hopefully I didn't ruin a good plan. Thank you.